Okay, so guys, we are having like a interesting sort of rapid fire with you guys.
Yeah,
okay.
Last time around, we've done it like separately, you separately and her separately. Now we're doing it together. So while I'm asking him question, you can participate. And while asking
I can interrupt question,
Oh, nice. Wow, we both interrupt each other.
Let's go ahead.
Give me a pass.
Jackie Bagnani, first question to you. Are you relieved or sad that you have not been linked with Lauren Gottlieb yet? You've been linked with your heroines in the past. Are you sad or you're relieved?
I'm sad.
Why?
Because she's a pretty looking girl. She's such a pretty looking girl. Yeah, I would love to be linked to her.
Just lift her up as well.
My cool quotient goes up.
Right.
Okay.
You like that? The fact that you're
not
being linked.
Yeah, I'm glad he's sad about it. If he said relieved, I would have walked right
up. Come, let's get linked.
Is this how you get linked?
We are linked to each other, no?
Okay. Now let's walk out together.
Your first crush in Bollywood?
Kirti Reddy.
Kirti Reddy.
Tera Jadoo Chal Gaya heroine, I was 14 years old. She sat on my lap and I went mad after her.
Awkward.
Quite awkward actually. Yeah.
Awkward.
Abhishek used to really pull my leg and but I didn't want him to pull
she's
my leg.
While she was sitting on the lap, he was pulling the leg.
She's picturing that.
Yeah.
No, that's what I was saying, but I would have ideally liked her to pull my leg.
Pull your leg. You're being literal over there actually. Your hottest Bollywood actress, which one do you think? Apart from Lauren Gottlieb.
Hottest?
Bollywood actress.
Deepika Padukone.
Deepika Padukone, alright. Jangistan 2, Faltu 2 or Welcome to Karachi 2, a sequel that you are dying to do?
He didn't mention your first movie.
Yeah, because that no one saw. Kal kisi ne dekha? Kal kisi ne dekha? How would he know that? Jangistan 2.
Jangistan 2, you like it there?
Yeah. Jangistan is very close to my heart.
And how much do you owe to your director, Afzal?
Oh, a lot. See, Welcome to Karachi is a very entertaining film. People will die laughing. Like Faltu, people really loved the film. And it was very, very entertaining. Youngistan enriched me as an actor. And
As a person as well.
Exactly. And I give that credit to Afzal because, you know, it made me think. It made me a better and a more matured person. It gave me so much more about world politics. And it made me grow as a human being. And also what Youngistan did is, which obviously Welcome to Karachi will take it one step ahead.
Ji.
People took me seriously as an actor.
Absolutely.
So obviously Youngistan was the turning point for me. So I will always be grateful to Afzal and the whole team of Youngistan.
In fact, Kashmir, wherever we went.
And Farooq sir, wherever he is.
Kashmir, seriously. Yeah. Kashmir, wherever we went, everyone knew you as
exactly.
Youngistan.
Yeah. You know, before that people used to say, हमने आपको कहीं देखा आप टीवी पे आते हो सीरियल पे आते हो सो फालतू वो सच बिग हिट
या
सो दैट्स व्हाई यंगस्टर
4 बज गए वन बॉलीवुड पर्सनालिटी टू होम यू वुड लाइक टू से वी फकर यू
बॉलीवुड पर्सनालिटी आई वुड लाइक टू से वी फकर यू
या बिल्कुल बिंदास हो गया एकदम बिल्कुल खुल के बोल यार
रेडी गो रैपिड फायर
शाहरुख
खान
शाहरुख आई एम प्राउड ऑफ यू
राइट
या
Okay, all right, fantastic. I think he's done pretty well.
I think he did pretty good. Okay,
it's not going to be easy.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it's.
आप इधर से भी आंसर दे सकती हैं.
No, because I feel like if you're here, you're going to interrupt me.
I will interrupt you regardless.
No, man.
Let's चलो challenge.
Okay, this is interesting. I think he will interrupt you invariably.
I'm really bad at this rapid.
This is Lauren Gottlieb. Three things Jackie Bagnani should do to woo you. What is it that
to
you should
woo
do?
Me?
Right.
Make me laugh. Feed me.
I do both. Okay, what's the
third one? I know he does all this. And
don't say anything that people will faint.
No, that's something you would do, not me. And dance for me.
Dance for me? You like to dance for her?
Come.
Oh, whoa, not bad. You're supposed to give the hand to the lady, right?
Achha, I'm giving you the hand. You want both?
Huh? No, don't dip me.
So yeah. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, no. 4, 5.
What?
Huge round of applause for that. Huge round of applause for that.
That's it. Iska rapid hai, mera rapid hai.
Ye aap dono matlab.
Yeah, but where's my food?
It's up to you. Since you're staying in India since few years and love Indian culture, would you like to have an Indian wedding replete with band, baja and rituals and why?
Actually, 100%. I've said this in the past to my friends. Actually, I just went to my very first Indian wedding a few weeks back and I'm not dating anyone right now, but if I end up dating an Indian guy, I would love to have an Indian one.
Fantastic. I think she looks very good in Indian clothes as well. I think she was at the press conference, she was wearing
but the thing is, if you get married in like the Indian style, you don't get to sit on the horse. You know that, right? The guy sits on the horse.
The guy does.
Yeah, and you like sitting on the horse. So how would you manage that?
She'll change the rules.
What does this even mean? What
do you mean? Vaishno Devi, remember you love the horse ride.
Oh, like that.
Yeah.
Can I slap you? Yeah. You really hard right now.
Name the actor or actress who you'd like to see dance and perform in your wedding.
To perform in my wedding.
Actor or actress.
Actor or actress. You sit back for a second. Jackie will definitely dance at my wedding because he has to. Shah Rukh Khan. Salman Khan.
Both of them.
Together.
Shahrukh has just tweeted the first look of Bajrangi Bhaijaan.
So which song they will dance on? Because kuch hota hai na, that was that one that. Tere ghar aaye tujhko lene.
My rapid fire. Okay, bye.
If you were to write a book on the following people, what would that be called? Remo D'Souza. You have to write a book on Remo D'Souza.
Write a book on him. I'm so bad at rapid fire.
She lost you.
I know. she
lost you. You're doing pretty well. Trust me, you're doing pretty well. Yeah, she lost you.
Where's the coffee amp? It's mine. Where is it? But no,
mentorship, censorship, and friendship.
Yeah, not bad.
Mentorship, censorship, and friendship. He's not impressed.
You're not impressed?
He's not.
What is?
I don't know. It was random. It's a rapid fire.
It's a random thing. Okay.
But where are these ships from?
Ships from America.
Okay. That would drown, no?
All right. Varun Dhawan.
A book title. Boy band. Something around a boy band. I feel like he should have been in like Backstreet Boys or something.
Okay.
New age, I don't know.
New age boy band.
New age boy band.
New age boy band material.
Doesn't he look like he's like
he
be a
is
full
this
like?
The feeling I need to
yeah, he would have been straight with Justin Timberlake.
Tell me why.
Okay, Salman Khan.
Salman Khan.
Triple
X. I don't know.
Triple X.
X. You know, Triple X is also adult porn videos. She just said Triple X. No, you know what? She beat me by this. She beat me by this.
Triple X
porn films.
It just came to me. I just said it.
You know, in 25 years, he's not even kissed on screen. He's the only actor. Salman
and you
Shah Rukh
told
has done, Amir has done many times. He's not even kissed
guys,
on screen.
Guys, I get things from above.
You're thinking of
and it
Triple
just
X?
Came, no, it just came to my head.
Dekho, bhai, maine kuch nahi bola. Ye mera rapid fire nahi tha. Main kone mein khada hu idhar se.
Okay, Triple X was Salman Khan.
Triple X.
Sorry about
Are
that.
Are we past the book ones? Are you on to the next?
Alia Bhatt actually. The book on.
I'm loving your answers. Come on. Come on.
Good. Oh God.
Am I allowed to tweet this or no?
Yeah, 100%.
Do whatever you
yeah.
want.
Okay.
It's your rules. It's your building. Okay, Alia Bhatt. Something about butt.
Something about butt?
Yeah.
But seriously.
But seriously, work. Okay, you're giving me that answer. But seriously, done.
Okay, Jackie Bagnani.
More on the books.
Yeah.
I haven't read a book.
Because you know, if we don't take his name, though, he'll say that. Yeah.
Yeah, he'll feel really bad,
yeah,
right?
So.
Jackie Bhagnani. No, but seriously. Have you seen my first film? No, I don't know.
So then, just call it. Kal kisne dekha, no?
No, I don't know.
Who's seen tomorrow?
Who's seen tomorrow?
Yeah.
Nice, not bad. Okay, give me a non-book question, please.
No. Move on. Okay, the last one is, if someone close to you forgets to wish you on your birthday, how would you react? Considering your birthday is around the corner.
Yeah.
I actually feel really bad. I don't know, I don't realize like my birthday is so special to me, but once it hits that day, like if my family doesn't wish me on time or if someone doesn't wish me, I feel really bad. But the last 2 years in a row, I've thrown the most kick-ass, I can say that?
You can say that.
Guys, 8th June is her birthday, so please everyone wish her.
Thank you. No, but I've thrown the best party, like all my Jhalak, all my ABCD people, now all my Welcome to Karachi people, hopefully will come.
Yeah. I'll come at least.
I've had
Who are you talking about?
I'm going to kill you today.
So I think Jackie Bagnani, you'll have to agree with me that I think she wins.
Did I win?
Just because of the fact that
of the entertainment factor. No.
You cannot deny that.
No.
Maybe I was equally entertaining. Maybe unintentional.
But it is entertaining.
No. Guys, everyone behind here also. I was equally entertaining.
But she wins it only purely
because of the triple X.
You can say that.
That triple X answer.
And it's just, you know, God was, just gave me that. Like, it just.
Hi, this is Faridoon Shahryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.